Whiskey, I have a booby trap tripwire tied onto a branch grenade on the end of the tripwire. A spoon is out.
Dear Mom and Dad, the way we move without contact, you begin to wonder if the VC are even out there. All the time you know they are. The great frustration is that they don't come out and fight.
Dear Red, anyone over here who walks more than 50 feet through elephant grass should automatically get a purple heart. Try to imagine grass possessing razor-sharp edges, 8 to 15 feet high, so thick as to cut visibility to 1 yard. Then try to imagine walking through it while all around you are men possessing the latest automatic weapons who desperately want to kill you. You'd be amazed at how much a man can age on one patrol.
We're all scared. One can easily see this emotion in the eyes of each individual. One might hide it with his mouth, while another might hide it with his actions. But there is no way around it. We are all scared.
Last week, we've been waiting for an attack, and finally it came in full force. Honey, I was never so scared in my whole life. We got hit by 12 mortars and rockets. A mortar landed about 30 feet from me, and I was lucky enough to have my head down. But the sergeant next to me didn't, and we think he lost an eye. This was my first real look at war, and it sure was an ugly sight. I helped carry some of the wounded away, and boy, I sure hope I don't have to do that again. It was an experience you can never explain in a million words.